It's time for this week's pet project. Amy Lee joins us from the NSPCA, and she brought along someone who needs a safe and good home. That's a pretty dog. How you doing?
I'm doing great. So I've got Layna here, and she's, as you can see, she's a gorgeous little floof, I guess you could call her. Layna is a 9-year-old Belgian Shepherd, and she's an absolute sweetheart. She is so deserving of a great home, and we hope we can find somebody out there that would be a perfect match for her.
That's great. And people can always come and visit Layna to find out just if they bond.
Absolutely. Yeah. No, you would just make an appointment online and you can come in and meet Layna. Layna would be great in a mellow home. She enjoys just easy walks. She's a pretty chill girl. She would be best with another dog that's maybe a senior, that's kind of a not too hyper dog, but she is so sweet and she's very smart.
Do we know if she's good with kids?
She would be good with older kids, just because she does have a little bit of hip arthritis. Mm-hmm. So she is on a glucosamine right now just to kind of help her with that.
So with everything going on, the pandemic, I've read stories about shelters that have seen an increase in adoptions. Have you guys seen things like that?
Well, you know what? We've actually been very fortunate to be able to get dogs adopted very quickly. And I know a lot of people have said, you know, gosh, you don't have a lot of dogs available. And it's, you know, truly because a lot of people are looking for those companions and adopting them out relatively quickly, which is a really, you know, not a bad problem to have.
No, that's true. That's true. But you still have those that need homes. Dogs,
absolutely.
Cats, other
yes.
kinds of animals.
Absolutely. We've got some bunnies, we've got guinea pigs, we've got cats, and we've got great dogs like Layna here.
All right. Amy, always good to see you. Thanks so much.
Thank you.
If you're interested in adopting a pet, you can go to NevadaSPCA.org or call them at that number, 702-873-7722.